Hello everybody, it's your boy Warwick, and we're playing some more Reventure. Eventually, Tim decimated the minion population, so he had to find new hobbies. About rescuing the princess. About maybe we got a big ol' map of hints to get through, and we only have 18 more endings to find, so that's what I want to do. Let's pull open the map, let's pull open the compass, and see where the next hint takes us, shall we? Love knows no boundaries. So, ooh, I think I have to, instead of this time, kill the rock. I have to go love the rock and break up their poor Boulder family. Very sad for Mr. Boulder and the kids, I guess. But, you know, I'll do my best to be the best father I could possibly be to rocks. Okay, here we go. Alrighty, Boulder, my love. I've come to serenade you with a sweet, sweet song of teddy bear. Tim hugged Boulder as hard as he could. Boulder was pleased. Boulder and Tim lived happily together, until Tim died of old age. Boulder cried for an eternity, until it was eroded by the wind. Paraphilia? I don't even know what that means, but rock loving, maybe? I don't know. From the love of Tim and Boulder, a new hero was born! Am I some kind of rock hero now? Rocky's house! I love it! Okay, let's go get some hints and see what's next. Oh god. Alright, what's next? Peeking over the edge of the top of the fortress. Peeking over the edge of the top of the fortress. I think I've tried that one before. But I don't think I did it from the princess's balcony. Maybe that's it. I guess, well, we'll go try it out. Okay, there's the dark rooftop. It's under me here. Dark balcony. I guess I just need to fall then, huh? It's not this ledge. It's like in the middle of the air. Dark abyss. Yep, there we go. Without hesitation, Rocky jumped off of the dark balcony. Why would he do that? Maybe frustration? Depression? Loneliness? Or was he just an adrenaline junkie? Good question, I guess. Of course he was! But yeah, dark extreme sports. Okay. What do we got next? 20 years later on this one, wow. Rocky woke up today after a 20-year coma. He felt older and sad, but still hungry for adventure. Oh hey, I'm an old guy now, Mr. Tim's house. All right, well what's next? Mimic's weakness is silver bullets. Okay, but I mean like, where do I get the silver bullets? Well, after I killed the shopkeep, he started carrying a gun. Maybe I have to go either kill him and take his gun, or maybe befriend him? I guess I'll try to kill him first, see what happens. Yeah, it's the arrow's pointing at the shopkeep. Okay. Alright, yeah, I guess we'll grab the sword, we'll try to kill him first. If that doesn't work, we'll try to befriend him. And see what happens. Hey, shopkeep, I know you don't like me, but I want your gun. Can I have? You got the shotgun! Yeah, I guess I can have. What? Sick. Okay. So the mimic's weakness is silver bullets, huh? Is this a silver bullet gun? I guess I'll take this over to the mimic and see what happens. Whoa, what the? What the heck? Jay's anti-theft britches. Call 555-0102 to get yours. That's funny. That's good stuff. Well, let's make my way over to the mimic and see if this'll do the trick. All right, one more time with style. Whoop. There we go. Excuse me. Okay, and whoop. So far! There we go! Alright, now let's get down to the dang mimic already. Alright, mimic, I'm coming for you! Alright, Yeah, that's right. Come here. I'm coming. Yeah, you're not feeling well? How about now? That's what I thought. Getting revenge on you. With great power comes great responsibility. So Mr. Tim did the obvious. Find and kill the creature that scared him years ago. Heck yeah. We are the best. Is that it? Why does it just keep adding dots? It was truly dead. Why still add more dots? Okay. Almost. Yep, dead for real. Bittersweet revenge. Alright, man, we're getting so close. Only 3.11% of heroes have made it this far. Same day. Meanwhile, in a parallel dimension where shotguns didn't exist. Yeah, I assumed that would be the case at this point. How many endings we got left? It wasn't closed before. Ooh, I've been wanting to look and see what that actually is. I think we got time for one more today. Let's do it. Alright, let's see what the map and compass says about this one. Wasn't closed before, huh? What wasn't closed before? What is that? It's like the area behind the boulder or something? Alright, I guess let's just head out to the area behind the boulder and see what happens. You got the bombs! Alright, so I guess I gotta blast through boulder over here. Sorry about this, hun. No big deal, I just gotta get this done. Say hi to the kids. Mountain base, okay. Oh, another hint. You found a hint. What's this one say? Not so endless. Okay. And I need to get directly under me somehow. I see there's a little something down there. Maybe I have to go up and around. Through here, I would think. This has to be it. It wasn't closed before? It wasn't closed before. So this looks like X marks the spot. Yep, it's pointing right there. I gotta try to close it? As he looked inside that big chest, Tim tripped and ended up locked inside. I've gotten this ending before. No? It wasn't closed before. What? Tums itself to get to this, then enough to stop him from adventuring again, probably. Do I need to, like, shoot it or stab it or something? It wasn't closed before. It wasn't closed before. It's not closed now, it's open. Like, what does that mean? Well, the only way to interact with it is with the dang button. Maybe I just need to go grab the princess and bring her in with me? Let's take a look, see what happens. Floor's covered in blood where I blasted her last. And it said weakness was silver bullets, but that chick just got back up and tried to do the whole spookaroo again. That's just not even fair. Alright, let's go grab the princess. Okay, I accidentally fell down. So, I guess we'll just go for a different ending. I know there was one where falling down this tunnel with the princess, so I guess we'll do that one next. The princess crashed into multiple rocks and died almost instantly. Tim was lucky to avoid them and used her dead body as a boat to escape. Perfect crime. Okay, let's go back and get the ending I intended to get. Hey, but while we were there, at least we got a little extra done. Hiding the corpse was a good idea. 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 Oh, that's funny stuff. Alright, one more time. With passion. Okay. Let's do this better. Not fall directly into the hole. We need to go back through here so we can get to the box. I wonder if I'm gonna place her in the box. It's closed now, yeah. Interesting. Hey. Oh! This treasure wasn't here before. Let's find out what's... Of course. The ending right after the last mimic ending. Oh! So here's where that mimic went. Well, it was still up top last I saw, but sure, please not again. Alrighty. 87 out of 100. We are so close to ending this game. We still got a few to go. And so if you want to catch it, make sure you subscribe to see what's going to happen next. Hit the like button if you enjoyed this video. Those mimics knew that Tim was sexually attracted to Big Chest and took advantage of it. After eating him, the mimic laid eggs inside of Tim's house. This is the story of one of those mimic spawns. That's weird. I guess that's what we're picking up next time, though. Good game, everybody.